everyone in Wonka 2. Area 6, get me out of here!
We've got a show for you tonight. We provide you with the best of the best entertainment.
Yes, we've got a show for you tonight, but before we
get started, it's time to meet our
contestants for the first bus tucker trial. Will you please
stop finishing off my
sentences?
The contestants. Please meet
Elaney Jones.
Nigel.
Aiden. Aiden, how are you feeling about the task holding us?
Well, I'm feeling good and ready to go. It doesn't sound so bad.
How about you, Elaney?
I think I might be sick.
Remember, you have 30 seconds to complete the task.
I'm not feeling good about this.
I love food, any food, all food, even school dinners, except for Wednesday, watery jelly. Ugh.
Well, let's get started. If at any time you want to stop the task, just say, I'm year six, get me out of here.
No way, I can't do this. I'm year six, get me out of here.
That's the first one, God.
I know, it's worse.
No, just school spaghetti.
That's worse. I'm year six, get me out of here.
Just you then, Aiden. On your marks, get set.
Finished. I knew there was nothing to be worried about.
And now the week's headlines with Finley Butler and Nico Sidley.
Reported that Mrs. Edges has achieved a lifetime goal. This week she gave out no new whiteboard pens or pencils to year six.
Wow. Now the summer is here, we have heard Miss Travis Hughes heading to Long Island. On paper, it sounds like the ideal contestant. To be honest, we're not so sure. Oh dear, he's really letting Trev go in lockdown.
Mrs. Rock has been seen at Heathrow Airport. There were concerns she has purchased a one-way ticket to Australia.
We have heard year six are finally leaving Reginald Mitchell Primary School after a long, hard academic year. Mrs. Thomas says she was devastated, so let's go live to Reginald Mitchell.
Thank you.
Yeah?
I'm gonna die, to the Year 6 Oscars. It's been a pleasure to be here, but I was second choice after Ed McPartland pulled out. Did you hear about the jelly baby who went to school? He wanted to be a smarty when he grew up. What's the difference between broccoli and bogies? Children will eat bogies. Enough of that, over to the award. This first award is for the best excuse for not doing homework, and the nominees are Tom, Scarlett, Leo, and Maisie B. And the winner is Maisie B!
Thank you. I would like to thank my brother who saved me from maths homework.
Next award is for realising I should have listened. And the nominees are Leonard M.
Hi, Louise.
Leo. Jacob. And Blake. And the winner is Leo! The next award is for the Kind Heart Award, and the nominees are Kayla, Lainey, Finley, and myself. And the winner is Kayla! You're too kind to brag about winning, aren't you, Kayla? The next award is for how to give people earache, and the nominees are Leo, Macy, Archie, and Leighton. And the winner is Archie! I would just like to say thank you. Blimey, that was a very quick change of tune. Okay, forget that, Archie, you didn't get your thing done. The next award is for the Teacher's Pet Award. And the nominees are Kayla, Lucas, Jim Bob, and Evan. And the winner is James!
Yay! Thank you, Miss Jones, for appearing, Mrs. Tilly. You walk on fleek today.
Next award is for the most creative hairstyle in Year 6. And the nominees are Maisie B, James,
behind himself,
Nico, and Lennon. And the winner is Lennon!
As many players have really raised their game, including Mr. Anderson Pugh's overhead bicycle kick. Wow. And the nominees are Lennon M, Liam, Blake, and James.
I have himself.
And the winner is
today's challenge is scoring a penalty with no goalkeeper. Sounds easy, right? Well, before you shoot, you need to place your head on a pole, put the other end on the ground, and spin around it 5 times before shooting. I will now show an example.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh.
two, three, four, five.
Yes.
One, two, three, four, five.
Three to beat deck. Ready? And the answer versus deck, year six champion is...
Yay!